Hope. What is hope? Hope is having faith despite life circumstances. I have to be honest, when I first found this business, I really wasn't in a place of a lot of hope. On Facebook, my highlight reel, everything looked great. I was married, had a beautiful family, husband was a firefighter. But behind the scenes, we were struggling with addiction. We were going from dramatic episode to dramatic episode. And hope was a fleeting thing. And then I was introduced to this product, changed my life through a dear friend, Sandy. And she invited me to a Juice Plus business event. And I remember thinking, you know what? I could really use a group of positive women right now. So I decided to go. And through that evening spent with all of these amazing people, laughing and crying and seeing beauty in others, I felt my sparkle again for the first time in a long time. The next day I went to this Juice Plus event, though I didn't want to be there. And during the whole talk through the speakers, for the first time I felt a glimmer of hope. I thought, is this business what I've been looking for? Could this be the thing that takes the pressure off my family? Maybe through this, we can have all of the tough times, you know, at least alleviated a little bit. And with that hope, I went home, got excited about the business, got to sales coordinator, started earning about $500 a month, and then life had a curveball in store for me. And for me, that was divorce. My husband at the time gave in to his illness, left. And I was a single mom overnight without a penny of child support. But it was the hope that I had gotten from the people in this business that kept me going. And I decided if I hit a month where I can't pay the bills, then maybe I'll go back to teaching. But for now, I need to be with my children. And let me tell you, during those times when my kids needed me, when my son Lincoln climbed up into my lap and told me that he was sure it was his fault that his dad left, I could offer hope to him. And I shared with him that we loved him and it wasn't his fault. And because of this business, I was home for that. And through this beautiful marketing plan, I was able to get to national marketing director within a year of becoming a single parent. And that hope that I had been clinging on to so hard was realized. Fast forwarding through there, we've gotten to Hunter Club National Marketing Director. It took us 3.5 years of hard work. And through that journey, the abundance and hope that's been blessed to us has been endless. I've been able to meet the absolute man of my dreams, Kelly. He's an amazing partner. He is a role model to my children, my biggest cheerleader. We've been able to blend our families, and through the abundance of this business, have been able to buy a beautiful home. We're looking at lakefront property right now. You guys, I'm just a normal person, just like any one of you out there. And I get to have something like that for my children while they're young. But most importantly, the hope that has been blessed to us lately is that my partner Kelly, he used to work in the oil field and he would fly in and fly out where the work was. And so for half of his life, he was at work and we only got to have him in half of our life. And because of the abundance and the blessings of this business and that hope that I never let go of, we've been able to bring him home. So now he works 15 minutes away from our house, and the biggest blessing of all is just seeing my children feel that hope again. And I heard my son Lincoln telling his friend the other day, my dad's at work right now and he just works 15 minutes away and he's going to be home tonight. Is your dad at work? And for the first time in a long time, I saw that he felt normal. And that has been gifted to me by this business. Thank you. if you're sitting out there today and you're going through the ups and downs of life, and somehow you managed to get into this room, you're meant to be here. This hope is for you. And more importantly than that, you guys, you're going to be able to give hope to others. The stories on my team now, watching women bring their husbands home and people bring their family through recession, times of deep financial insecurity through this business. Remember now that not only do you have hope, but you have this gift to offer others. You can give hope. And to steal a quote from Bob Burdick, you know, we sell hope. And that's what you guys got for $50. So when you go home and you are scared to talk to somebody, remember it's our responsibility to offer that hope to others and let them decide. And if life's got you down right now, I just want to remind you to carry on.